Hello friends, and in this video I will be helping you with the square of the number 57. So let's start. Square of 57 can also be written as 57 to the power 2, or inside bracket 57, outside 2. These all have one and the same meaning, that is, we need to find out the square of 57. Now moving on to the solution. Square basically means multiplying the number by itself, and here the number is 57. To find the square of it, we need to multiply it by itself, that is by 57. And what we'll get? Let's see. 7 7 is a 49, 9 down, 4 carry. 7 5 is a 35 plus 4, 39. Now with this one, 5 7 is a 35, 5 down, 3 carry. 5 5 is a 25 plus 3, 28. Just add them. This will be 9, 9 plus 5, 14, 4 down, 1 carry, 8 plus 3, 11 plus 1, 12, 2 here, and this will be 3. So the answer will be 3249. We can also say that the square of the number 57 is 3249. And this was all. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, to consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.